Everyone, in this tutorial we are going to continue with the get a message in prompt, the message prompt, and use also structures. And for this I am going to expand this one, this panel, and I am going to put a command button and use it part 11 and use change the label as part 11 UCO, and then it is only that one, and I can move it here. And I am going to right click on this and generate control callback, and I'm going to C file and delete unnecessary events, and I am going to move it under my callback functions. And here I want to use a function. I am going to use a function called void message and use it the char pointed title, a pointer of char, and another char pointed string. And what I am going to do here is that I am going to define this function, and in the end of program I am going to use my function here, and I am going to use message control P message pop up, and I am going to use only okay it is C programming or I am going to use title, and here I am going to use string control I replace. Also, our message function, when we call it, is going to call to message pop-up function, and it is going the title, put the title and the string. And what I am going to do in this in here, I am going to call a function message, and I am going to use hello and use Fariba, and another way I am going to use message hi Venus. Now I am going to compile it. And it is Fariba, hello Fariba, and hi Venus. Okay, then it is work. And I am going to select the quit Okay. What I am going to do here is that I am going to define more variables. I am going to use type def struct, type def struct, type def struct, and I am going to use info one, and I am going to have a character name, a integer age, double score, and and an integer boolean, and I am going to close it and use my info one equal. I am going to initialize it, and I am going to use Fariba's name, the age 57 and the score 99.9, and the boolean I am going to use one, and I have initialized it, and I am going to use another structure info two name, and only name, and I am going to use my info two equal Venus, and I am going to use another structure name and int score, and close it. Now I am going to use my info three equal Sarah and 100, and I am going to use another structure info three here and info four here, and I am going to use name and int age and char pointer hair color, and also int wear glasses, and I am going to close it and use info four equal, the name is Tom and the age is 38, and the brown is hair color, which is the string, and also wear glasses 0. going to use all those functions inside the message function, all those structures in message functions. For example, I am going to use message info one and info one, it must be, and I am going to use my info one dot name and use integer to string conversion my info one dot h to dot, not comma dot, and put it in a string, and here I need a character s 100, and I am going to use that message with S, and I am going to use F2A my info one dot score. I am going to call this function again, copy V, and I am going to change to H and change to score. Now we are going to compile it. Initialized it here, 22, 27, 34. Why is that? My info one. Okay, why is that? Okay, the reason that we get those errors is because I have used type definition, which makes this variable local global variable, and it cannot be initialized. That is because if I put away those type definition here, those type definitions here, and also I have a variable, global variable boolean, it's going to be problem here. I am going to use only only give it a variable name like be quality, and I am going to compile. Now it is okay, and I am going to run. I am going to press part one. It is first Paribas and then Venus. Now it is the name, my info.name, and the age and the score, and it is all. I use it in my program here. 11. Yes, it was the name, which is a string, and then I wanted to know about the age, which was an integer, and I have converted to string. And then it is the score, which is a double, and I have converted to a string to put in the message, which is two strings as parameters. Okay, it is all in this tutorial. I am going to go through in next tutorial of the other structure.